first few of our chaps did get Antifa's coming through and, well, attacking them. Well, we just want to have a peaceful protest. We don't want to...
Peaceful,
all on the same page, Alex. So we'll walk you around when you're ready, yeah, and then there's police officers already around there. We'll get you into your designated zone and we'll make sure everyone's safe.
Well, I hope as long as you guarantee our safety, it's a peaceful protest. I believe we do.
It's just a lot.
We have this
out. So why are you coming in after until tomorrow?
Because
did no trouble you ever want to feel? There's no trouble here.
So the chief constable has signed up a notice of section 14 of the based on her information and intelligence, it's likely to be a serious disorder if the protests aren't managed properly. She's signed up that notice, which says that people who are protesting, such as yourselves, need to go into a zone clearly identified over there where you can undertake your protest and we will make sure that everyone's safe.
Right, one minute, people.
So that's what we're asking.
Right, they want a riot! Let's go over there! What is over there? Let's go over there!
Stop!